Well, I'm filming on the new phone. This is what you can come to expect. The quality sure looks a lot nicer. We are excited. I am excited. I hope you're excited too for the awesome new videos. I really feel like the quality of the camera is awesome. I also got some new glasses, dude, believe it or not. Dude, yes. I like the microphone on here a lot. I'm here at J Dogs. And I like this camera so far. What do you guys think? Here we are in low light. You can see that when you eat food, it still looks great. This is the difference between the normal lens and the wide angle lens. I love the wide angle lens. It's like, when am I gonna use my GoPro? Where am I gonna use it? And the answer to that is, I'm gonna use it when I need stuff to be extremely stabilized. This is gonna be the only cinematic shot I'm using. Is it some hot, hot peppers? Sriracha. I don't like that the cinematic mode doesn't have 24p. I like the film look, but it does look nice. It's kind of sick. You can focus on the hot dog down there. You can go back and focus on his face. Yeah, right? But this is cinematic mode. And this is cinematic selfie mode. And it's cool because it goes from face to face. You see, it's on my face, but now it's over on his face. Apple, gosh dang, you got some nice techno there, dude. Technology.
Techno.
Finally, I'm going to show you what it looks like in very low light conditions. It's not awful, but it sure is a whole lot better than my iPhone 6 that I was using. I like it, but I would definitely suggest getting one of those little ring lights for your phone, or just filming outside in the sun or inside where there's more light. So if I move my face closer, you can see it's compensating a lot, but it's still cool. Here's some shots with the front-facing camera. You can see it's not too bad. Actually, the front-facing camera is pretty good. And with this, guys, I will let you go. Please like and subscribe if you liked the video, or if you're already subscribed, thanks for being so supportive. Peace out, guys. This will be the new camera for the channel. Woo! That's it. That's all. The low light we ended with. The low light is definitely the weakest part of this camera, but it's still pretty dang good. If you guys enjoyed this, please like and subscribe. If you're already subscribed, thanks for being supportive. Peace.